that. Boys.
You're alive. Aren't you?
No puede ser.
You're alive.
Arthur, you're okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you. We got you.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarma.
Javier asked the local.
It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know. Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea. In the storm.
Is that so?
No. I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vámonos! Muévanse!
Let's go! We got another group rounded up down the way.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous. Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, David. Everyone, follow me. Please, David. Come.
Javier!
Oh, get out of here. There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch.
Cool. Don't lose pace, son. We'll find you.
Cui. Go! Come on, Arthur! Quickly! I have some guns stashed here. Come!
Hey!
Thanks for getting us out. here.
It's not my island.
Bill, you're with me. Let's get up there. Arthur, you too. Come on, push. Hop on them.
Follow me. Quick! What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How ain't we all? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderland. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fussar will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fussar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fussar, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fussar's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fussar's compound. The sugarcane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fussar's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fussar's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fussar does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur?
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting carefully.
Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking you?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on!
I'm an American! My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. ¡Un tipo raro!
You okay?
Shh. I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this.
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick. Hide. Over there.
Te voy a decir una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Van solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay. They've moved. Come on. Keep close behind me. Move over. Come on, stick tight. The guard, keep out of sight.
Ojalá Ángel se cure. Ángel. Nunca hubo alguien con un nombre menos apropiado.
Que hablo que vería mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
Está enfermo. Seguro está disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Fue creado por
Two
ratas.
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
¿Ratas?
Criado por el mismo diablo.
Out of the way!
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
Okay, let's move.
Margo!
Get us down from there! Shoot the ropes!
Eliminalo.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here. This is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier back?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperado on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump. Sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estas tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag. Oh.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fussar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon, That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Nor am I, quite, but that many Pinkertons arriving like clockwork once again?
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen.
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then. Shit, thought we had it. Just a bit more.
Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch, what are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
¡Unidos de
una!
¡Vamos, carajo!
This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
We've got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
Come on.
Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there.
Why?
Well, you know me. Arthur, we cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más de una civilización.
Over here. Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
You got any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
Get enough dust. This place will go.
Okay. We are nearly there.
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
We'd better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
¡Qué demonio! ¡Dios mío!
Now, let's go.
Come on. It's gonna be okay.
get the hell out of here. Take care of these fools a bit.
No problem. Go quick.
This will give us a chance to get to Air Tools Port.
Did what you asked.
It's like I said, Fussar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fussar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
them, man! Shoot them! Fill them up with me! We got more coming at us on the ride!
Let's be fair to welcome the fight.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us! Just shoot!
Micah!
More coming down the left side, fellas!
So, what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Cuando yo...
Thank you.
us go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Papale.
Think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fussar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! You will have to climb up around the side. This way. Wait, look. That was going quite productive. Fussar, for now. I got him. Let's go. Stay with me out there. Up here, Arthur! Come on! Bert, you mend the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Everybody, what in that? We need to put a serious hole in that boat. Down from here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Hercule, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys, we got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fussar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hercule?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fussar every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hercule, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick, let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
The explosives.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you,
I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Look out above us! On the wood! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying.
Here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Come on! What happened to Fussar? He escaped?
I didn't see him!
Damn it!
They have sent reinforcements!
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Yeah.
Anybody here? Hello? Anyone here? Susan! Strauss, you here? Hello? Sadie? Pearson?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look. Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay. Let's go. That's it.
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Dutch, they got Dutch.
Okay. Hey! Dutch. How did you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Mrs. Adler.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me, I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it. Ask everyone you can find, did you?
Arthur, follow me.
This is real bad.
Stay down, Ollie.
Arthur, follow me!
Where are we going?
This way! There's a trapdoor into the other house! We can try to flank them!
Push him back!
Okay, let's go!
Get that ass!
Throw it out, Spock!
saved us, Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. Well, we ain't been back for more than a few days. What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
You head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, lad, do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
What is it?
It's not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good. Help me, but I think of you often.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guarma?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me. She a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard?
Ah, Mrs. Adler! It's good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well. It's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above! Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Here, take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my... This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
Nope, not there.
Please hurry.
That's not him.
Was not the tour I had in mind.
Looks like him. It's hard to tell, though. Yep, that's him.
My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascent! Ascent! This is absolutely insane. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Here, God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Saint! Up here! Shit, they're old Driscolls.
Mrs. Adler has a bucket. That's a fall.
Yeah. It does.
Most excitement I've had in years.
Ride, I'll give.
leg feels decidedly scrappy.
This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave us with one thing!
Just kill these son- The bitches!
That's how you wanna do it?
Send every last! The bitch you got!
Can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kinda liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch, he wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a bunk, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
White, you okay there?
D4.
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here. And I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just... I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but...
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah
and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
Smurfy's brute country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see.
I know the way. Follow me. That's Butcher Creek up ahead. Who are they?
The locals.
They don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Come on, they're not gonna help us.
I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here. Good evening. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Hey, follow me, stay quiet.
Get some rest.
Come on. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way.
I'm not even breathing.
Already, for Christ's sake.
Oh, why don't you carry them?
Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Then who do the carrying?
You're his son.
Quick, Arthur.
You know that.
You stupid. Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with. See that? Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly.
Thank you.
cut you up.
Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes.
Well then.
Miss.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on now.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.